Sky Wars! Come on, Pear, let's play Sky Wars!
Okay.
Let's play Sky Wars! It's totally fun!
All right. I'm actually pretty excited about this, Orange, but this is the first time I've ever played, so I'm a little nervous.
Well, are you sure you want to play, then? I don't want to force you. Star response.
Orange, it's Sky Wars, not Star Wars.
That says you.
Yeah.
Sky Wars! No. It's totally Sky Wars!
Stop it! Quit! Knock it off! All right, let's do this. I'm so ready for some Sky Wars. I am so excited. Let's do this. All right, oh, I'm a little freaked out. I'm in a glass cage, but okay, let's put some armor on. You know, I don't really need to put armor on because I'm extreme, but I'll do it anyways. Where are you at, Orange?
I'm in a glass box of confusion. Let me out of here.
Take a chill pill. The game hasn't started yet.
Yeah, I know that. I was just fooling around. I know everything since I'm wearing this magical diamond helmet.
It's not magical. What are you talking about?
It sure is. Watch this. Glass box, open.
Yeah, oh,
success,
out loud.
I was
gonna do that anyways. Okay, the game's starting. I'm so excited.
Oh man, I'm golden with this golden apple. Oh, I hate apples. All right, what's in this
you
one?
You do realize that can actually help you.
Oh, I got an axe to grind. There's some bread to throw at people.
No, I'm pretty sure you don't throw the bread at people.
Oh, not another apple. I don't want another apple. Everybody's an apple. Ooh, an arrow. I get the point.
No.
Get it? It's a joke.
Yeah.
Get it? It's a joke.
I got it.
Hey, Pear, do you like jokes?
Knock it off.
What did the iron axe say to the cobweb?
No.
Can I ask you a question?
No, it wasn't funny.
I love that. Hey, don't hit me with snowballs. That, sir, was very cold. Hey, not again.
You do realize the name of the game is Sky Wars and not Sky, Peace, Love, and Understanding.
Not you can play at this game. I've got snowballs too, and I'm feeling frosty.
Oh yeah, well, I got snowballs too, buddy. That's right, check it out. Oh, you better hope that we don't run into each other, otherwise you're gonna get a snowball to the butt.
What?
Yeah, snowballs to the butt.
What? You're weird, Pear.
Your mom.
Okay, nice comeback, okay. Pear. Really good.
Let's see, what am I gonna do first? Here, let's, okay, oh, I know. Let's, number two here, let's eat this golden apple, which is a little weird, I gotta say, since we are fruit, eating other fruit. I don't really know what I think about that.
Again, Pear, you're ruining it.
Oh crap, somebody hit me. Where did that come from? Okay, I got my sword, I'm ready. Where are you? Come out, coward. Okay, let's see. I gotta get to the center.
Choppy, choppy, chop, chop, chop. Choppy, choppy, chop, chop, chop.
Are you?
Choppy, chop, 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 chop. Chop, 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 chop.
Are you still chopping over there?
You like my song? Choppy, chop, 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 chop. Choppy, chop, 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 chop.
Stop it.
Wow, these cobwebs can really hack it. Get it?
Okay,
hack it.
All right, that one was pretty good, I gotta say.
I know. And you know what else is awesome?
No.
Chop, 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 chop.
No.
Choppity, chop, 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 chop.
No, stop chopping and do something.
Man, more string, I love it. I'm gonna make a yo-yo. Or a string for my bow. I haven't decided yet.
Yeah, okay, so while you're over there chopping, I'm gonna get to the center with my ender pearl.
Oh, you have an ender pearl?
Yeah. Oh, that's how you teleport, baby. That's extreme.
No fair.
Okay, so I better get my sword out, because in case somebody might be out here. All right, just looking around, just making sure.
All right, forget yo-yos, and let's go with bobos.
What?
Was that a stretch?
Yeah, okay. A little.
Yeah, I made a bow with my string. That's pretty awesome.
Oh, okay, right. I always wondered
find
what
somebody.
You're talking about.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. Okay, let's play Marco Arrow. You yell Marco, I'll yell Arrow.
Okay, Marco.
Arrow! Oh, I missed, bummer. Stand still, Squirrely Whirly. I'm only aiming for his knee.
No arrow to the knee jokes, please, okay?
Well, that's it. I'm coming for you, Pear. I'm coming to the center island, and I'm gonna get you. That's right. Here I come.
Psh, whatever. I'd kick your butt, and then... Yeah, oh,
yeah.
Oh, no.
What's going on?
Michael Person 24.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, get here.
What happened?
What? Whoa, that was extreme. That was super extreme.
Yeah, you know what the most extreme part was?
What?
When you screamed like a little girl.
Hey, I did not scream like a little girl.
Yeah, sure, Pear, whatever. Oh, there's that guy again.
What's going on?
I'm gonna get my arrow out. No, not that one. I don't want to throw straight stakes at him. Well, maybe I do, but that probably won't be as effective as if I hit him with a bow and arrow.
Yeah, well, you should totally do that. Throw a stake at him, see what happens.
Well, he won't even sit still. How am I gonna throw a stake? I can't even hit him with a bow and arrow.
No, steak man! Steak man! I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Good times.
I'm gonna craft myself a little. Ow! Hey! What the? Ah! Oh no!
What's going on?
Ola, what man? Get out of here, Ola man! Ola man! Get out! Ow! No! Orange, help me!
I can't.
Help me, Orange!
What?
Orange! Help me!
What?
Help!
Harry,
I'm
you realize
here.
We're supposed to attack each other. If I come
what?
Over there, I'm just gonna have to hit you too, so it's not really gonna help.
Well, truce,
so.
Dude, truce! Come on.
All right, whoa. Are you fishing for wishes, dude? Huh? Stop fishing for wishes.
What are you talking about?
Fishing
just help
for
me.
Wishes.
Oh, no. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Allow Wild Man is hitting me. I gotta eat my golden apple, which is weird, because I'm fruit, but yeah.
It's
oh,
not
hey.
That weird.
Hey, Squidgy, quit hitting me! What, do you want my apple for breakfast? Well, you're not gonna get it. You're gonna get an iron sword for breakfast. Eat it!
Yo, I'm crafting some blocks around the clock.
Help me!
I'm gonna hit you with a flock of socks.
No.
And hop on my boat that's on a dock. Yeah!
Would you stop rapping and help me, for crying out loud? I'm almost gonna die and I...
Well, yeah. Nope, that's again.
Yeah, thanks, Orange.
What?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I've got my own problems, Pear. You be quiet.
What?
Oh, no. Douglas the Slayer, more like Douglas the Betrayer. I thought we were friends. We're friends forever, Douglas.
That's what you get.
Stop hitting me. Oh, I'll give you a free golden apple if you stop hitting me, please. Okay, Douglas, let's play a game. It's called Stop Hitting Me. No, ow, ow. Aw, man. I wanted winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Yeah.
I didn't get it, though.
Nope.
I blame Pear.
Hey. How is it my fault?
I don't know. I'll figure out the reason later.
All right, you know what? That was actually a really good game. I had a lot of fun. You can get revenge on Douglas next time.
Yeah, you know what? You're right, Pear. Next time, the sky's the limit.
Yeah, perfect. More puns.
Yeah, there's always room for more puns. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Let's kick it to Marshy for this week's Black Stars.